It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Gimme a Break, Lori Henley. And from Wheel of Fortune, Pat Sajak. And the star of Super Password, Kurt Cundy.
Thank you very much, and welcome. Welcome to Super Password, the last day of the week, Friday, March 7th. How time flies, eh?
Yeah.
Baseball is just around the corner.
I'm excited about that.
Amazingly, yeah. I am too. I am ready, I must tell you.
Who's your team?
The Dodgers, I'm sorry to say. Yeah. You'll lose me a lot of... Who's your team?
Well, I'm a big Dodger fan, too, but I'm a Cub booster. I grew up in Chicago, and I can't shake them. And one of these days...
Well, I must confess, I really pulled for them last year. Yeah. I was hoping and hoping. Maybe this year. Who knows? The Bears did it.
I grew up with the championship A's, you know, 74, 75, 76, when they won everything.
Ah, yeah.
And I still root for them.
You do?
Doesn't do as much good as it used to.
They'll come back. They always come back eventually.
Everybody comes. They're going to win this year.
By the way, I hope you will both come back. How's that for a segue?
Wow!
Can I use that one on my show?
No, it's not good enough for your show, but thank you all for being here, really. You are the best players in the world.
Thank you.
You make it look so easy, and they were hard this week, but you just bang. Even Gene didn't know some of the ones that you knew.
That is impressive.
You see, praise indeed, huh? Okay. Now he's questioning,
Gene's
yes, I did.
Gene's trying to remember which one he didn't remember.
Gene's trying to remember where he is today. All right, let's bring in Sherry. We have a new champ. Come on in, won't you, darling? Hi, Sherry. Sherry, as I said, is our new champion. Sherry has $6,300 in assurance. She tells us about herself. Sherry is on her way over to play for $5,000.
It is so nice to be back. And I have a husband, Michael, and two daughters, Jessica and Lindsay, and we live in Whittier. And I've decided to take some of my winnings and use it to help my twin sister and I locate our twin brother and sister that we have never met.
You never met them. They were separated.
Right, they're 8 years older than us, so.
Really? And you have no idea where they are?
No, we've started, but I didn't have the money until now to really pursue it.
Oh, that's wonderful. So. I was just going to say, they could very well be watching someplace. Let's hope.
Do you know what last name or something? Do I help identify them? Not really. I mean, my last name, but.
You don't know if the name is still the same?
It might still be McCleary, but I'm not real sure.
You're not sure.
They might have been adopted. We just don't know.
How old would they be?
They're 8 and 35.
So if you're 35.
See, we never asked. I never want that to come up, so I never mention those things. You understand?
I'm assuming that the nice people at home are not going to now subtract.
No, that's true. Of
they're just
not.
Now so that.
Let's get on with the end game here as soon as we can. As a matter of fact, what we're going to do, Laura, you're going to play for $5,000 with Sherry right now. Off we go. Well, you don't care. You're 8 years old. Okay. Okay, here we are. This is your second time over here, so you know how it goes, don't you? Okay, good luck to you, too, and it's a very worthy cause. Goodness knows I'm with you. That's a wonderful thing. You know, you'd be surprised. Maybe you will get some reaction here. Okay, you're over here for 10 words, beginning with B and continuing through K. Everyone you get right, of course, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, Sherry, I'm going to give you $5,000.
Okay?
60 seconds, you know that, Laurie. Let's put the first word on the board, and there it is. Okay, ready? Good luck, Sherry. Ready, and go.
Stone. House.
Brick.
C.
Coy.
Cute.
Lucky. Cereal.
Charms.
D. Charming.
Hoover.
Dam.
E.
Entrance.
Exit.
F.
Car.
Ford.
G.
Hungarian
goulash.
H.
Storm.
Hurricane.
I.
Street. Meeting. Streets.
Intersection, of course.
J.
Michael
Jackson.
K.
Canoe.
Kayak.
Yeah.
Thank you.
pretty fast. You had 16 seconds left.
Let's start over. No, that was wonderful.
Kayak was no problem. Intersection, I thought, But when you said Hungarian goulash, bang, you know you're in business.
I looked at that, I went, what is that?
Oh, that was perfect, is what it was. You now have $11,300. Oh. We will come back and get the money and play some more Super Customs. Hello, we're back. We have a new champion, Sherry. It was beautifully done, and you, of course. Now, everybody doesn't know, I didn't realize until today, or this week, I should say, you have won every single time you've been on that end game, and you've been on the show many times.
Except for Bill, who's really thrilled to hear that.
Except for once, except for poor Bill. That's an amazing record to go over there and win it every time like that. Here's someone else who wants to go over there and win it every time, too. Bianca, come on in, won't you, please? Okay. Tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Bianca Serrano. I'm an assistant service rep at a hospital. I'm originally from Cuba. I live in North Hollywood now.
Okay. I grew up in North Hollywood.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you grew up in Cuba.
Okay, I grew up in Cuba. You'd rather I say that?
Yes, in Matanzas?
No.
No, we don't know each other. No,
I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. No, North Hollywood Huskies. Hey, go Huskies. Okay,
yes.
Well, I have to say that because there's a lot of people out there that live in the Valley who know, and
that's right.
They say, hey, Convy, you never mentioned the Huskies,
sure.
You know?
You heard the response from the audience.
Yeah. No Huskies out there, eh? Let's get on with it. Never mind. Bianca, welcome to you.
Sounds like a CEO.
If you're, don't ever give him anything. Just comment, look at him, ignore him. He'll never go away anyway, but if you try. First word of the $100 puzzle, we're playing for $5,000. Gene, do you know the answer now?
Yep.
Okay. Here comes the first word. There it is, Pat, if you will, please.
Harry.
Ape.
Close, very close.
Could
you have the clue repeated?
I want to make sure.
He said Harry, and Bianca said ape. Laurie, if you will, please.
Capote.
Truman?
Yes. We have Truman. Harry or Harry. It depends on...
Is it...
No.
Nope.
Okay. Here we go. Next word, please. Laurie.
Cary
Grant.
That's it. Okay. Truman and Grant. Sherry?
I want to say Harry Carey.
Well, go ahead. You just did.
That's not it.
That's not it.
No guess.
Is it Harry Carey? Okay, I had to do it. Okay, next word, please. Nope. Would I have gotten it then? No, probably not. Okay, Laurie.
Kent.
Clark.
No.
Hat.
Cape.
Cloak.
Oh. Laurie.
Cape?
Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cape and cloak we had.
Kent.
Cigarette?
No, she said cigarette. No. Hat.
Metropolis.
Superman.
Yes. Well, I thought that wasn't so hard. All right, Truman, Grant, and Superman. You know what it is, Pat? Do you know what it is, Bianca?
No.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. You know it, huh? Next word, please. I don't know. Oh, it's one of those things, Pat.
Swerve.
Curve.
Yes, because the first one was not a word. It was a...
You're cool.
We'll put that on there. You're right. Truman, Grant, Superman, and Curve. Bianca? Nothing yet. One more word to go. Why can't I see it?
Well,
can you? Do you have it?
I think I know it.
Okay. All right, next word, please. Don't
place any bets.
All right, pass.
Correspondence.
Letters.
Yeah. Okay, yes. All right. Truman, Grant, Superman, curve, and letter, Bianca.
S.
Yes.
Is it S?
Yes.
Of course. No, I didn't get it till you said S. Then I knew right away what it was. Okay, that's $100 for Bianca. We'll come back in a moment with some more. Don't go away. See you later.
Be a player.
This is the $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $3,000, which is not so bad. And if you're ready to go, Sherry and Bianca, given the clues, here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. Sherry? Oops. Bianca?
That was quick. It was.
Grab.
Clutch.
Okay. Sherry?
Bind.
Clinging.
Yes, we give it on that. You bet. Very nice. I couldn't hear what you said. I now know. All right, cling is the word.
Is it peaches?
Is it
we had peaches this week. It's not going
probably
to be twice.
Probably wouldn't be peaches again. Here we go. Next word, please, if you're ready. Everybody at home has it, Sherry.
Mountain.
Hill.
All right, Bianca.
Up.
Climb.
Yes. All right. Cling and the climb.
I haven't the foggiest notion. Thank you.
Cling.
I guess that buzz made it official. Climb.
Yes, it did. Here we go. Next word, please. Cling, climb. All right, Bianca.
Cultivate.
Grow.
That's it. Perfect clue. Cling, climb, and grow, Pat.
Ooh, might be vines, huh?
It might be vines. Yes, it is. Very nice. Great or branch. Okay. With our score, $300, Bianca Sherry Hair Champion has yet to score. Eat that little magic noise. Means it's time for the magic toaster worth $3,000. Sir, we'll show the folks at home what it... That was a little... Does that sound effect just a little loud? I'm afraid to say... Whoa! No, it was perfect. It was perfect, Jeff. Okay, everybody at home has the word. We're ready for clue number one, sir.
Movies.
Flicks.
Clue number two.
Foreign.
Films.
Third and final clue.
Movies.
Subtitles.
I'm sure there's a fine word.
There is a fine
what is it?
Rhyme.
Oh.
But, no.
We're a little late, folks.
Not for me. Not for me. I wouldn't touch it. I don't know what else to say. Theater, yeah.
It's all the same, yeah.
Well, but theater is different than... Because that is where... Anything? Anybody here? You have anything?
Art.
What? Verite. Well, tough to get that because that's going back the other way. The word was cinema. Seems like a simple enough word, but we couldn't come up with something there. All right, next time the cash word will be worth $4,000 with our score. $300 for Bianca and Sherry. You have the score. We will change places and break away for a commercial and come right back. Okay, in fact, if you want to mention that, it would be fine. Here we are. Bianca has $300. Sherry is yet to score, our champion in this particular game. This is the $300 puzzle, so if you're going to do it now, now is the time. Laurie and Pat, given the clues, here comes the word. There it is. Pat?
Help.
Aid.
Okay. Laurie?
Concerned. Involved.
All right. Pat?
Tender.
Care?
Yes, that's a wonderful clue. Very good clue, Sherry. On the board is care, Sherry.
Is it
package?
Is it package? No? Okay, next word, please. There it is. Everybody at home has it. Pat?
Molasses.
Syrup.
Laurie?
Bees.
Honey.
Yes.
Okay, we have care and honey for the game for you, Bianca.
How about a bear?
Is it a bear? You bet. Bear, bear. Okay. We have a new champ. We must say goodbye to our ex-champ, Sherry, who leaves us with $11,300. Not bad. Congratulations. Good luck to you.
Thank you, Pat.
Let's go play for $5,000, shall we? Here we go. Yes, it is exciting.
I've been looking forward to this.
It can even get more exciting in just a minute, as a matter of fact. Your first time here, of course, but you know how we do it. You've seen this before, and you're in here with the best. You couldn't ask for any more help than
you've
got.
That's what I was telling her. I couldn't ask for two better celebrities
That's
to play
true.
With.
That's true. Well, they're two of the very best. So here you are. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter A and continuing through J. A through J. Mm-hmm. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100, and if you get them all, I will give you $5,000.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. 60 seconds, you know that, Laurie. Let's take a look at your first word. There it is. Okay. You have the word? Good luck, Bianca.
Thank you.
Ready and go.
Needles. Medicine. Body. Needles.
Needles.
Pass it.
B.
Chalk.
Board.
Blackboard.
Board.
Yeah.
C.
Ocean.
Cruiser.
Cruise. C.
C.
Pass it.
D.
Fight.
Debate.
Guns.
Duel.
E.
Hug.
Embrace.
F.
Hairs.
Follicles.
Mink.
Fur.
G.
Rodent.
Groundhog.
Rodent.
Gerbil.
Pass.
H.
Quarter.
Oh, my. It seemed to go fast, didn't it?
Yeah,
it
that went fast.
It sure did. Well, you got in trouble with the C was where
had
you got
a heck
in trouble.
Of a lot of trouble with
yeah,
that, yeah,
well, I kept wanting to say Bahamas or something like that.
Caribbean.
Yeah, if you get an island there, maybe. All I could think of for the G was burrower. You said rodent, which is a perfect clue, but you didn't get the rest of them. You didn't get there. You seemed to run out of time rather quickly, it seemed to me. I don't know why.
Are you sure I got 60 seconds?
I believe you did get 60 seconds. I'm sorry. You got four right is what you... Oh, the first one, you had it perfect. She said needles and medicine. What would that be? Well, they put needles in your form with an A. Acupuncture. So it wasn't going to come, so don't feel bad. Okay. You had four. You got $400. You now have an even $1,000. The next time, Super Fast will be worth $5,000 more, or $10,000, and we'll be right back.
Terrible cruise on Caribbean.
I know we're visiting. Terry's saying, be careful, we're back, we know we're back, but we're going to have to leave now. We will see you again, I hope. Bianca, I know I'm going to see you on Monday, because you're still here. Thank you both for being with us, as always, and I hope you come back real soon. And I hope you do, too. See you next week. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.
On Sunday, March 12th, it's the skating scandal that shocked the world. Tonya Harding was a prodigy, so driven to win, she did the unthinkable. Or did she? For the first time, Tonya Harding tells her story.
I never get to talk about this stuff.
Tonya Harding, her story. A special episode coming Sunday, March 12th at 8, 7 Central, only on GSN.
GSN. The network for games.
On the board is care, Sherry.
Is it
package?
Is it package? No. Okay, next word, please. There it is. Everybody at home has it. Pat?
Molasses.
Syrup.
Laurie?
Bees.
Honey.
Yeah. Yes. Okay, we have care and honey for the game for you, Bianca.
How about a bear?
Is it a bear? You bet. Okay. We have a new champ. We must say goodbye to our ex-champ, Sherry, who leaves us with $11,300. Not bad. Congratulations,
darling.
Good luck to you.
Thank you, Pat.
Let's go play for $5,000, shall we? Here we go. Yes, it is exciting.
I've been looking forward to this.
It can even get more exciting in just a minute, as a matter of fact. Your first time here, of course, but you know how we do it. You've seen this before, and you're in here with the best. You couldn't ask for any more help than
you've
got.
That's what I was telling her. I couldn't ask for two better celebrities
That's
to play
true.
With.
That's true. Well, they're two of the very best. So here you are. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter A and continuing through J, A through J. And when you get right, I'll give you $100, and if you get them all, I will give you $5,000.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. 60 seconds, you know that, Laurie. Let's take a look at your first word. There it is. Okay. You have the word? Good luck, Bianca.
Thank you.
Ready and go.
Needles. Medicine. Body. Needles.
Needles.
Pass it.
B.
Chalk.
Board.
Blackboard.
Board.
Yeah.
C.
Ocean.
Cruiser.
Cruise. C.
C.
Pass it.
D.
Fight.
Debate.
Guns.
Duel.
E.
Hug.
Embrace.
F.
Hairs.
Follicles.
Mink.
Fur.
G.
Rodent.
Groundhog.